Skywalker is in trouble. You know the drill.
Copy that, sir.
The Jedi warships have arrived. You must hold them off until I finish my mission. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. I mean, ma'am. Sir. Launch all fighters!
Skywalker to Obi-Wan. Mark my position. I need a medical ship immediately.
Do you copy?
Anakin, do you read me?
Anakin!
Come in! They're jamming our transmissions. I hope Anakin is having an easier time than we are.
I can't get a hold of Obi-Wan. I'll see if I can find Captain Rex.
Come in, Rex. Do you copy?
Rex. Did you hear that? It came from the prisoners.
Let me show you how it works, Clanker.
Captain Rex, respond.
I'll read you, General. We're pinned down in the courtyard.
Do you need help? I'll take that as a yes, Captain. Stand by, we're on our way. Skywalker out.
Master, Stinky is really sick. He's turning every shade of green except the one he's supposed to be. Our mission was to get him back to Tatooine, alive.
Obi-Wan will get here eventually. Right now, we need Rex to help us find a ship.
Great! Rolling death balls!
R2, the door! I think now's a good time for a retreat.
Retreat? That's a new word for you.
Maybe into the jungle.
Wait, I remember the jungle was a bad place.
So much for going that way.
We can't hold out much longer, sir. Where's General Skywalker? He'll be here.
Looks like we're out of options.
Now, Stinky. Master, another landing platform.
With a ship on it.
Nice work, Stinky. So how are we gonna get over there?
Leave that to me.
I hope I don't have to learn that.
Where is Skywalker?
Right here, Ventress.
Time to go.
Hop on, Snips.
Like I have a choice.
Count Dooku demands a report on your mission. Should I tell him they got away, or what?